Hi, welcome to my channel, MicroGeot. So, in 2018, we made a trip, I and my dad, from Bangalore to Chandigarh. And the places, we had a target places, because first time we are going to North India. First thing was, we thought of visiting to Delhi, then Taj Mahal, Agra, then Jaipur, Shimla, Manali, Rohtang Pass, and Amritsar, and Wagah border. So all this we covered in just 5 days, because I am an IT employee, and I made plan on Friday, because after Friday, Saturday was holiday, Sunday was holiday, and Monday was holiday due to some holiday. Monday and Tuesday was holiday. So based on this, I made a 5 days plan. So let's see how I went. On 8 August 2018, I booked flight in Air Asia, which that time it costed me around 4,800 rupees per side, and the journey time was 3 hours. So from Bangalore International Airport, I traveled to Chandigarh International Airport, and once I went to Chandigarh Airport, I thought of going to Manali, then Rohtang Pass, then Shimla, then Amritsar, Wagah border, back to Delhi, back to Taj Mahal, then Jaipur. From Jaipur, take a flight, which is around 3 hours journey to Bangalore, which costed me around 3,800 or 900 rupees in 2018. Chandigarh is a beautiful place where you can see it is well designed by British, like you can see like sector wise, so nicely planned. You can see the sector wise, like sector 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and this is the international airport. So now I will be showing like what all the tourist places I visited. As I told, I left Bangalore at 9:15 a.m. in the morning, and I reached Chandigarh at 12:30. Once I reached Chandigarh, the main tourist places in Chandigarh are the Rock Garden, Rose Garden, and you can visit malls and vegetable market in Chandigarh. So once at 12:30, once I came out of international airport, I took a cab and went and visited Burj. By the time it was 1:30 p.m. when I visited Burj, I took just 1 hour to look around, and once it is done, I took an auto from here, which I paid 120 rupees, and I came to Apni Mandi, where I did a little bit of shopping, had good lunch. It was around 2 o'clock once I reached here. So I had a good lunch, and the market was good. Fresh vegetables around the market. And once by 3 o'clock, 3:30, I took auto. I paid around 80 rupees to auto person and went to Lake Park. The Lake Park generally opens at 4 p.m. and I took half an hour. I had a snacks, tea in the Lake Park. Then from here I walked to Rock Garden, which is 10 minutes walkable distance. It is adjacent to the lake park. This rock park took me around 1 hour. That is, from 4:30, 5:30, I was in rock garden. By 5:30, I left rock garden and took an auto, paid 50 rupees and reached Rose Garden. The Rose Garden, from 5:30 to 6:30, I visited Rose Garden. Once the Rose Garden generally get closed at 6:30. So once it is get closed, I simply roamed across the city, and meantime I booked Volvo AC bus to Manali. Chandigarh to Manali on 8th August. The bus was at 11:40, approximately 12 for two passengers. I booked Volvo AC, and once I booked, then I started roaming around the city, like walking, going here, having snacks, all those things. At 8:30, I reached bus station 43, where I had a great food, like the dinner was very beautiful. I had full thali, paying around 220 or something. I paid for thali and it was very good. Then we made a time pass till 11 o'clock 11 11:30. The bus mode will be full warm because Manali will be generally temperature of negative temperature, 0 degrees, 5 degrees, plus 5 degrees. When I went in August, it was in like middle mid summer. Even then the temperature was like 8 degrees, 8 to 10 degrees positive. But if you go in the times of January, February, take a flask, hot water, and it is better to go. And on the way you will be getting small Maggi, small shops where you can get Maggi or tea, coffees. It's okay. You can go and visit Ratong Pass. So the train good. Then after visiting, you can see very beautiful sceneries, like very beautiful sceneries. So very very beautiful sceneries on the way to Ratong Pass. And you can take this skydiving, which generally cost for 2000 rupees, which I took, but my dad did not take because he was afraid. And I took the pass, and the cab driver will be coming to the bottom where he will get landed. Very beautiful place, Manali. Because you have booked one full day to the cab driver will go to all the places. Like while coming back from Manali, like coming back from Ratong Pass, he will be showing you the viewpoint and Jogini Falls and back to Manali. But on the way to Manali, there are two temples. One is Manu Temple, one is Vishishta Temple. You should never miss those two temples in your lifetime. The Manu Temple, one of the oldest temple on this earth, and Vishishta Temple, where you can see hot water. Like I'll show the images. Two temples, one is Manu Temple, one is Vaishishta hot temple, like hot kundli, where you will be getting hot water. Even if it is temperature is around like minus 10 degrees or whatever, this hot water is like 365 days happily you can get warm water, you can swim across that warm water. It will be so hot, like you can boil your rice literally, like it will be like heaven, like hot water, cold place, minus 10 degrees cold place, and you are in plus 30 35 degrees hot water pool. Never in anywhere in the world you cannot find this kind of so beautiful place. So this you should never miss, these two temples, Manu temple, Vaisishta temple. When you're coming on the way from Jogini Falls, like from Ratong Pass, over here, Ratong Pass. When you're coming back, you'll be visiting this place naturally. Then this falls. On the way, you'll be finding n number of apple trees. You can go to on the road, so there are plenty of apple trees. Just go and pick. Nobody will be asking. Can go, and even near to this temple also there are many apple trees. You can go and pick apple trees. Very beautiful place. This is a Manu, like Vaisishta temple. This is a Kundli where you'll be getting hot water. This is the passage where hot water will be running through all 365 days. This is a temple. Very beautiful temple, very good maintained, full of wood. All these pillars, what you see, all are wood. Very beautiful temple. To Ratong Pass, almost like three, two and a half hour journey. Ratong Pass, very beautiful place. If you book a cab and go, he will take care of all the passes. Actually, there will be some passes issued. Only if there is passes issued, you can go to Ratong Pass. If there is no passes issued by military peoples, you cannot go to Ratong Pass. Luckily, we got pass and we went to Ratong Pass, and you can do river rafting. We did river rafting while coming from Ratong Pass. We paid almost like 650 rupees per person. You can do river rafting. This river, bop, very huge river. You cannot imagine, bop, so much force the water from Himalaya passes. You should see, it is like lifetime, like so much huge river going at maybe like 50 kilometers per hour or 80 kilometers per hour. It is rushing, and old Manali you can see, and. Yeah, Vaisishta Jogini Falls I went. As I told, those two temple, Manu temple and this Vaisishta, this two temple, never miss it. This temple and this temple, please visit it. There are very good temples in Manali you can visit. I did not visit all this temple. This temple I visited, and Manu temple I visited. And this temple I visited. This temple I cannot forget. The pool, like the temperature was like minus 10 degrees, and the pool was like plus 35 degrees, hot water bath. My God, very 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 good. So at 6:30, 6:30, 7 o'clock, I booked local maybe government bus or something. I paid just 350 or 400 rupees from Manali to Shimla. So entire night, when we went from Chhattisgarh to Manali, entire night we did not have sleep. We slept in the bus, and when the same day evening at 9th, when we came from Manali to Shimla, entire night we did not have sleep. So early morning 4:30 a.m. we reached Shimla. When I left Manali at 6 p.m. I booked a hotel in Shimla, which is a budget hotel but very good, like very good maintained hotel, Amar Play Palace. I booked from 8th and 9th. The person in the hotel was also very good. Like even if the hotel check-in time was like around 12, like 11 a.m. I guess, 11 or 12 a.m. I guess, like 11 a.m. But we requested to hotel like to allow us 6 at 6 a.m. So the hotel person allowed. We did not stay overnight. We just kept our luggages and got fresh up. And hotel person served us free, like complimentary breakfast, which we had. And at 8 o'clock, 8 a.m., we booked one cab to. The hotel person helped us in booking the cab, which he took around 2,500 rupees, telling like he will be showing all the places in the all the most visited places in the cities. Yeah, so at 8:30 a.m. we got the cab. The first place we went is in Shimla is the this is the street near to this, like maybe 5 minutes walkable, our hotel was there. Here early morning at 7:30 there will be like march past, like military style march past will be taking place, which was very good to see. And from here we went to the temple. This is a temple. It is on hilltop. You should see the like even there most of the vehicles are Maruti Alto because the roads are very narrow and very congested in Shimla. So the Alto was the best option to take. This we visited. Mall Road we visited. This we took. Kufi, it was very good place. Like it is like almost like Switzerland. Very beautiful place. Shimla Valley, all these places we visited. So after visiting, the cab person left us evening 4:30. The cab person told at 4:30 there is an train to down to Shimla. Like train journey is around 3 o'clock, like 3 hours, which starts around 4:30. The last train which comes from Shimla. I think yeah, from Shimla we wanted to go to from Shimla we wanted to go to Amritsar. So he told once you get on like taking this train, like local train Shimla, you will be getting train to Amritsar. So the whole the cab person left us at railway station. This is the railway station at 3:30. So these are the places I my dad enjoyed a lot, and in Shimla, very beautiful places. The yak, we paid 50 rupees each for the yak, and these are the apple trees. As I told in Shimla, wherever you go, you can find apple trees. Apple trees, apple trees. So these are the roads. This is the like palace in Shimla where Gandhi, Nehru, before independence, English people used to take decisions. Very beautiful palace. The entrance of this palace was like 60 rupees or 80 rupees, I guess. All historical, very beautiful palace. Like 100% eco-friendly palace. Like lights were automated, like natural lights. and they were taken care of fire existing, like some. Then we went to a small bird scene in Shimla. Then, yeah. Then to some or Indian coins. This is the Shimla. This was taken from our hotel. You can see entire Shimla. Yeah, this was the palace. 4:35, we are taken local train, and we reach mountain down, like downhill. Where from downhill we'll be getting express train to Amritsar. So we have taken that express train, and from Shimla down station to Amritsar. And what all places? Amritsar is a really very beautiful place, and Punjabi peoples are more strong and very kind-hearted peoples. Very kind-hearted peoples. So the early morning at the train 4:30 a.m. we were in Amritsar, and near railway station we took one local lodge, and we got freshed up, and we packed our luggages at in 2 hours, like 8:30 a.m. we packed, and the first thing we did is going to Golden Temple. Golden Temple were very beautiful, and we visited Golden Temple. By the time we exited Golden Temple, it was around 12:30. Near to Golden Temple, you get very good prasadam or lunch. Very beautiful lunch. You should see the kitchen over there. Like almost 5 lakhs people will be served in a day. Guru, Guru, Jai Guru. So by 1:30 I finished my lunch, and after finishing my lunch I visited this museum at 2:33. Then I visited this. Felt very bad. I think you'll be knowing the history. Like when public gathering was there, the English army surrounded all 360 degrees with their soldiers and fired. Almost 1,500 people were dead, including children. It is like worst tragedy. I could not able to express myself, very bad. And this I visited. So after visit, all these are next to next. So you can visit. It is Kundi, where you can go and take bath. For men's, for ladies it is separate. You can see this is for ladies, and men's can take somewhere here. So it was after having lunch, after visiting all these places around Golden Temple, then I finally went to Wagah Border. Wagah Border is really amazing. At 4:30 I left at Golden Temple. Maybe at 5:30 or something I reached Wagah Border. Near to Wagah Border there are very good hotels where you can have good food, like Punjabi style thali. You will really enjoy, and never miss sweet lassi in Punjab. And food is very amazing. think I have a small video. Border, it was around 7 p.m. Then I took local auto over there and reached to Amritsar bus stop, where I booked some same red bus Volvo. That time it costed around me for two people around 600 rupees each. So from there I came to Delhi, from Amritsar to Delhi. Entire night I slept in bus itself. So almost from 4 days there was no sleep. All the sleep were like we planned, as if like all the sleep we slept in buses. So the buses what we bus booked are like Volvo buses. Then the top places to visit in Delhi. What I did is early morning at 7 o'clock I reached Delhi from Amritsar. So I booked on lodge because I had a plan, because from 4 days we did not have sleep properly. We slept in buses. So I took one lodge and thought of staying in Delhi. Spending the night in Delhi. So we booked one very decent and little bit luxury hotel in Delhi, and we took metro pass for tourist per day. It cost around 200 rupees, I guess. So we took metro pass and started roaming like Qutub Minar, and the metro systems in Delhi are very good. Like each and every places it shows like where you're going, destination, what all the places are near to that metro. Red Fort were very near to my hotel, maybe 5 minutes walkable, 5 or 10 minutes walkable from Red Fort. Jamma Masjid we visited. Shandi Chowk I visited at night 7 o'clock to have snacks. This is the best place to have snacks. So this I visited. All these places I visited, some temple I visited, Qutub Minar I visited, this I visited, Indian Gate I visited. Indian Gate you wanted to visit at after evening, like around 5 or 6, 7, India Gate you wanted to visit that time, it would be very good. And Lotus Temple I visited, and near to Lotus Temple there is one temple, Kali Mata Mandir or something. Even that also a very good place to visit. So once I visited all these places, it was very much tired, and at 7 o'clock I reached my hotel, slept, and I woke up at 10 o'clock night and went out and had a very nice great dinner and slept. The entire night I slept fully, and early morning at 9 o'clock or 10 o'clock I woke up, and again I visited Red Fort. My dad was knowing some person, because my dad is working in a government official Bangalore, so he was knowing some person in Red Fort. So we went inside Red Fort and some office we visited the next day. And next day at 1 o'clock, I guess, we booked Volvo bus from Delhi to Agra. At 11 o'clock. So this was the bus stand station. So next day, that is 13th August, we booked bus. Scania seater. And from Delhi to Agra, it is I think 3 hours journey. 3 hours journey. So same day at 3 p.m. we were in Agra. From Agra bus stop, it is half an hour journey to. From Agra bus stop to Agra Taj Fort. Yeah, Taj Mahal. So here the bus stop will be dropping somewhere here. Maybe at 3:30 we were in this bus stop, and it took half an hour to reach by local cab or auto. Person will take generally 150 rupees, and he left at Taj Mahal. Okay, I think I forgot to show places from Amritsar. These are the photos we clicked. This is the place we took part. Amritsar. You can see my dad. So this orange hat is compulsory. So you can see, observe one thing, most of the Sikh people will be having this sharp knife. 90% of the people in Amritsar or Punjab will be having this kind of knives. So darshan took us 2 hours. That is, by the time we were in 10 o'clock, I guess 10:30 we started. By the time we exited from it, it was like 12:30. Then we had nice food, very great, like prasadam, very great, very nice. We visited this very memorial place. You can see this is the well where small children's ladies jumped when the English people start firing. This is the Wagah border. Yeah, you can see around the Wagah border, you can see these are the it belongs to Pakistan, and these are the paddy fields or wheat fields. I think this is Delhi. Early morning it was raining, so early morning 5:30 we reached Delhi. Jamma Masjid, and this is opposite to Jamma Masjid. There is hotels, Muslim hotel, where you get beef, all kind of market. This is Red Fort. I think when we went, it was like August 14th or something. So you can see all the seats are placed August 14th, because August 15th flag hoisting. So there was full security. Kutub Minar. This is Iron Pillar, Ashoka Pillar. This is Kutub Minar. As I told, 5 to 6 around is the best time to visit India Gate, because nice lightnings. Oh, this was our hotel. Next day, like as I told, one day we spent sleeping in that, like, in a large hotel. Next day, so we visited Taj Mahal. Taj Mahal. Where am I? Yeah. Taj Mahal. So huge, you can see the human height and main entrance height. From far, you will feel like it is very small, but it is really huge. And these are the white marbles, and these are the paintings which reflects in the night time. Like, no need to, due to moonlight, all this emits natural lights, like modern day LED systems or lighting system. This will emit lights. So huge. I can see some English girls. Tick got there. Seems too bright. Taj Mahal. Where it is? I think this is Jaipur, I guess. So from Taj Mahal at night 8 o'clock, we took red bus to Jaipur Monday 30th August 9:30 from Agra bus stop. We took to Jaipur and early morning. 7 o'clock we reached Jaipur, and we took a small lodge for 2 or 3 hours and got freshed up, and we booked a cab. We paid some 3,000 rupees, where he told like he'll ghumayega, like whole city will take us and drop to airport finally. So we paid 3,000 to him. I feel that was worth the money, because from pickup to airport drop, he took 3,000 rupees for 2 people, and we went to city. Like, Jaipur is a pink city, so we went to City Palace. Then we had good lunch, and next to City Palace you can see this Jantar Mantar. Then after that, Hawa Mall. I think opposite to Hawa Mall or near to Hawa Mall, we had lunch. It was around 1 o'clock by the time we were in Hawa Mahal. You can climb up to top. It takes about 20 to 30 minutes of visiting. Then after Hawa Mahal, after having lunch, we went to Amber Fort. Amber Fort is a damn good fort. Like, cannot imagine, so beautiful. I'll be showing the pics which I took. Then we went to this museum, then Birla Mandir. By the time we covered all these places, museum, jewelries, and we bought some jewels to my sister and mom. Jal Mahal we went, the marketplace we went. It was around 7 o'clock. I think this is the pictures from the museum. Yeah, this is the museum. Right for Hawa Mahal, front side. No, I think back side. Top view from Hawa Mahal, I guess. And this is Jantar Mantar. This is Jantar Mantar. I think this is inside Hawa Mahal. Yeah, this front side of Hawa Mahal. This is the fort. All these are like gateway of China. They built wall around this. Then we parked our car somewhere here. Then we entered the mall. This is the temple. Lord Ganesha. Lord Ganesha temple, which will be generally opened at 4 early morning. Early morning to 9 a.m. and evening 4 o'clock. This temple will be opened, which is inside the palace. This is the palace. You can see this is gold laminated. So in daytime it looks like this. So in night times when there is moon reflection, it glows. All these are like glass chimneys. So if you are lighting up the candle any one corner of the mahal, entire mahal will get lightened up, because these glasses are reflect each other, and the entire mahal will get light up. You can see full glasses. Entire mahal is very nice and very, I don't know what to tell. See the paintings. Actually, if you closely observe, these are the flowers which animal structures, like spider and your scorpion, butterflies. See butterflies and fishes. The combination altogether they are made. Ah, so beautiful. Yeah, Jal Mahal. After that, evening at 8 p.m. we took flight to Bangalore, and by 10 p.m. we were in the home. Totally almost 6 days, that is from Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, 5 days. For 5 days, we have covered Jaipur, Delhi, Agra, Chandigarh, Himachal, Punjab, Amritsar. All 5 states we have covered in 5 days. Thank you. Subscribe to my channel.